Everything has different meanings. You can look at something and it has obviously one stated meaning, but it can be determined in so many different ways. And also, people collect collect these possessions that really don't mean anything to anybody else but mean something to them. Yeah, to interpret.
それを解釈してアイデアとして
language essentially.